Oh boy, that's cold. Oof. So I watched a Joe Rogan podcast and he was talking about cold plunging. I'm a huge fan of cold plunging, but I typically do it like at the end of my workout, kind of morning time after I've been up and awake. They're just talking about the benefits of doing a cold plunge right when you wake up before you work out. So I just did a 3-minute cold plunge in my ice barrel, DIY continuous cold plunge. And now I'm gonna go crush a workout. I'll tell you how I feel. Let's check it out. So I just pulled up to the gym. I'm gonna go crush a workout. I typically will drink not a crazy pre-workout this early in the morning, but I'll typically drink a pre-workout just to get going. I didn't take one. I'm gonna just do this fasted. Been fasting since last night, obviously. Haven't broke my fast with a breakfast yet. But I'm gonna work out just on an empty stomach with water because I'm jacked up. My body's definitely moving. So I'm gonna go see how this workout is. Post cold plunge at 5:30 in the morning. I'll let you guys know.
I'm gonna be honest, that sucked a lot. So maybe I went too hard or too much. I did a fasted workout, which I do every once in a while, but not too often. And then a cold plunge, and it's a cold morning. So we did heavy back squat, or really a lot of reps of like 55, 60, 65, 70%. Every one rep max back squat, so that was good. 10 reps, 8 reps, 8 reps, 8 reps. That was nice. And then a 750 meter row, 30, 20 pound wall balls, 3 rounds. So that was good. I wanted to make this video because I like to try new variations of the cold plunge. And I became a fan of Joe Rogan's podcast. Anytime he mentions cold plunging and a different challenge involving that, I'm in. So I'd recommend if you have access to a cold plunge, give it a try. Wake up, whatever time. For me, it was 5:30 in the morning. Jump right in the cold plunge and then start your day. If you work out in the morning, it's a good time to work out while you're still cold. Give your body something to really fight for. So that's it. Hope you'll have a great day. God bless.